Have you seen this man? I'm sure that even if you haven't seen him, you would have heard the name. He is Nelson Mandela, the first African president of Democratic South Africa. Now, in his time, South Africa was under an oppressive regime called apartheid. Apartheid literally means separateness. Apartheid was the most organized form of racial discrimination the world has ever seen. Racism is where certain individuals were considered inferior because of their color, their ethnicity, their nationality, or their race. This resulted in people being treated differently or unfairly, leading to racial discrimination. And South Africa is a place which saw some of the worst forms of racism. Under apartheid, the European settlers tried to enforce their belief that the Europeans were better than the other races. They did this by implementing a series of laws. The apartheid system ensured that only white people ruled the country and only white people had all the privileges. Isn't that funny? No. Democracy was supposed to make everyone equal, but they made democracy itself a luxury that only the white people enjoyed. Other races did not even have the right to vote or to participate in any of the affairs of the government. Mind you, South Africa is a nation of so many different types of people. It's not as simple as one group of people against the other. No, in fact, there were so many groups of people that belong to South Africa that it actually has a nickname. It's known as the Rainbow Nation because of its diversity of races, tribes, and languages. Living under apartheid meant that 90% of the population was excluded from political life. 90% of the population was treated horribly. And this 90% included Native Africans, Indians, and colored people.
If you like this video and want to watch many, many more amazing videos like these, like and subscribe to our channel now.